the only way up.
Just a big rock holding it down.
Or not. Are we still too heavy?
Let's push another big rock off.
Alright, we're moving again. Hey, when we get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
I just want to be at the top of this mountain already.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
A city built inside this mountain.
Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
There we go. Not stuck anymore.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
That's a really fucking tall mountain.
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes, now be ready.
Over. could be back any moment.
Yes, I know, kid. Jesus, can I pick up all my loot?
I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Don't say that. Because whenever you say that, that's when everything goes to hell.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that? That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
You can destroy world trees, obstacles by combining shattered crystals with electric energy.
Is that a sap?
Crystallized sap. There is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they
right.
Why the giants
left? Now we got
boy,
dragons.
The air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh.
Now I gotta deal with dragons. Let's go ahead and heal back up.
Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy.
It's dangerous.
You don't go fucking running out.
Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you. Hey, Oakley! Over here! Yo,
for now!
Oh,
Plan.
Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
One less dragon in the world.
Wow, we actually did it. And you?
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me. And that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows. Straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look, no, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious, no, and uptight, fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
Need a tooth from the dragon for. Better upgrade my crap.
Watch where you grab that. Never mind. Oh, so unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah. I am not touching that.
Tooth.
Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
This kid's gonna have the most OP bow that's ever been crafted.
Gently, now.
Shock arrows. You acquire shock arrows. Shock crystals destroy the world. Oh, cool.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating... I see. You figured it out on your own, then. Just... never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just... anything to help you. Yep.
Resurrection stone.
Don't let the Draugr.
Arrow stuff he can do.
Get you. Let's do it. Have fun beating out righteous fury. That should tidy up your knapsack. Good health. I'm sure that'll come in handy. Get it?
Alright.
How about you, young one?
His bow we can upgrade again.
Oh, what more do you need?
We just gotta get more silver. Cover. Does it? This is our recharge time. It doesn't really have that long of a recharge time. We could probably upgrade all of this armor. Serpent fragments.
Looks amazing.
Let's upgrade all this at least one time.
I think that's a keeper. Fine piece of work. If I say so myself.
Refreshes all runic attack cooldowns. Also has a passive effect that increases runic when it is on cooldown.
Was there?
Alright. I'm done with that. Let's move on.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, Not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just... it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
Always feels good to be strong. Heck yeah. Let's charge. Let's let spend. Tears of Revenge, that's where throws the axe. Hell's Touch. None of those yet. Spiritualite. Oh, I can put a socket. I know these are dark elf rooms, but they're all I got right now, so. I just got the work for right now. And rank 4. What we got? All bareheaded and instant recall and perform a powerful spin attack. Increase the number of targets to 5. Switch stance by pressing momentarily after a new stance, press R1 to provide a sweeping attack. Unlock a second follow R1 combo attack while a switch stance. Switch stance by pressing momentarily after any attack once in a new stance for range attack. Alright.